In every mangosteen, it is composed of the following:
the calyx or the crown,
arils,
ovule wall,
the exocarp, mesocarp, endocarp,
and stamen.
The calyx of a mangosteen is the corolla of a fruit.
The ovule walls are what seeds wear, like a suit.
Arils are a cover.
The exocarp's the skin, the mesocarp's the inner layer, and the endocarp is what holds the kernel within.
Hey, there's a stamen next, it has a purpose you can guess. It's used for reproduction, and it's a microsporophyll of a typical seed plant. So this is how we will end our introduction.